I were to shut up after that, they win.
Within months, the book skyrocketed to the New York Times bestseller list. That's when John says he really started feeling the heat.
I definitely started to notice that strange things were happening on my book tour, and that certain people, individuals, were following me around.
John says the same hecklers appeared at book signings across the country.
I mean, it was so intense at one point I had a bodyguard.
And he says the surveillance continued even after he got home.
The first instance that I was aware that someone was following me and photographing me, I was walking my dog in the park. Just as soon as I left my apartment, they'd start following me. I'd get on the train and another one would pick me up in Manhattan and shoot me with the camera.
And John claims his mail was tampered with, though he can't say by whom.
And for 2 weeks, all of my mail never came. And 2 weeks later, I got all my mail back. All the legal documents had been opened.
Still, John stuck with it, and his persistence paid off. Not only was his book a success, he was asked to co-sponsor a bill in California that would transform the whale entertainment industry.